In this video, we are going to be talking about how to register on Mixta as a new member. If you have not, please subscribe, like, and share, comment on this video. So the first thing that usually happens is that you would have been sent a registration link by someone who wants to invite you to Mixta. So what you basically do is you're going to click on that link. When you click the link, it's going to take you straight to the Mixta registration page. When you get there, you can take time to watch these videos, and then you scroll down to this button which is labeled Register Now. When you click Register Now, it's going to take you to the page where you're going to be completing your information. So in this case, we are first of all going to be entering the email which I have set aside here. You write your email in this space, and then you can write your email again in this space. After doing so, you can choose your preferred username. After writing your preferred username, you write your full name. After doing that, you write your preferred password here. I'm going to type a password that I'm going to prefer using in this case. Then you come down, you're going to click here, and you click here to agree to the terms and conditions. Then you click Register Now. When you click Register Now, you're going to be prompted to click on this button which confirms that you are not a robot. When you click that button and you click Register Now again, you're going to be taken to the Mixta Spinner main page where you will be able to see all the information that contains Mixta. So you're basically going to click Continue here. Then you are inside Mixta where you will be able to take your link and invite others and read any information about Mixta.